28A.
All right, thank you.
So, okay, so that was... When are you going to have an
exit. Place it over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. And remember to put yours on first before giving anyone else a hand. You can find a life jacket either under your seat, beneath your center armrest, or inside your leg rest. Put it on over your head, pass the straps around your waist, and clip the buckle. Adjust the strap so it's firm, but not too tight. The life jacket will inflate when you pull sharply on the red toggle or toggles. For more information on the type of life jackets and oxygen masks, check your safety card. And if you need more air, blow into the tube. Be sure to wait until you're outside the aeroplane before inflating your life jacket. If you're traveling with an infant and haven't been given a life jacket yet, let a crew member know now. Just remember to return it at the end of the flight. Smoking, including electronic cigarettes, isn't allowed anywhere on board at any time. Please make sure all mobile phones and handheld devices are switched to flight mode. Bigger electronic items like laptops need to be switched off and stowed securely in your hand luggage and placed either under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartment. Sometimes things in the overhead compartments can move around during the flight, so be sure to avoid a bump on the head by opening them carefully. And if the crew ask you to leave the aeroplane urgently, remember to leave all of your hand luggage behind. We're just about ready for takeoff, so make sure your seatbelt is fastened, your seat is upright, your window blind is up or clear, and your tray table is stowed away. For more information about this flight's emergency procedures, have a look at the safety card. And if you're sitting in an exit row, please pay special attention to the exit operation. Thanks so much for listening, and from all of us at TUI, we wish you a magical flight. TUI, discover your smile.
clothing or blanket in case there is any turbulence. For this reason, lying or sleeping on the floor is not allowed at any time. Please take care when opening the overhead compartments to ensure that nothing falls out. As a reminder, smoking is not allowed, including any electronic cigarettes. Any electronic devices which are charging must be monitored at all times. You'll find some important safety information on the back of your digital copy of Shop Magazine, and we recommend that you read this.
Paperwork. If you would like to go to Hosey and Star, we do have full bottles of Prosecco available. You can cabin orders are placed on isolation in the flight. These prices went to £1, but they do represent great value as you do get 20 bottles out of one of these bottles. They do sell out in it on a first come, first served basis. If you would like a bottle of Prosecco to start your holiday in style, do let us know. Also available at this time, we have headsets if you want to watch the entertainment. Headsets will be available, please ask the crew member as they come through the cabin. when you would get into Palma. For those of you travelling on a cruise, a fly boat, when you get off this aircraft now, you are going to the cruise ship, you will need to collect your baggage for the cruise in the arrival call at Palma. It isn't bonded anymore, so it doesn't go straight to the ship. So you actually need to go to the arrival call, and anyone on the cruise will need to collect their baggage from the baggage hall. For those of you who are staying on holiday, Palma Airport is very fairly straightforward. You'll easily spot the security team outside door B after you've cleared immigration and collected your luggage. If you need any help, before you leave the security resort team, please head to the ground floor office in the baggage hall. The security team are available 24/7 by call, text or email, which you can also find a lot of the information you may need during the stay in on the TUI app.
Thank you. welcome to Palmer. York, where the local time is 1 hour ahead of the UK, so it is 11:38. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Now that we've left the runway, you can use handheld electronic devices. Please take care when opening the overhead compartments to ensure nothing falls out. Before you leave, check your seat pocket under the seat and the overhead compartments. Any lost property will be handed to our team here in Palmer. If you were given an additional seatbelt or a life jacket, please seize on your seat. If you've asked for assistance, please remain seated until all passengers have disembarked when we'll be able to assist you. Please have your passports ready for immigration authorities, and as a reminder, smoking is not allowed, including electronic cigarettes. If you're on holiday with TUI, your first choice of TUI team will be in the arrivals hall to welcome you on the next part of your journey. Once the aircraft has stopped, the crew will take a couple of minutes just to focus on carrying out their safety duties. I just need to advise you, it may be a local requirement that you wear a face mask as you leave the aircraft and through the airport. We hope you've enjoyed your flight with us as much as we've enjoyed having you on board. Have a fantastic holiday or cruise here in Mallorca, and we look forward to seeing you again on your return flight home. Thank you for flying with TUI, and a very good morning to all of you.
Yeah. Have a career disarm slide. Thank you.
Oh yeah.